Did you like speeding on the road like I do? And you don't have any quick shifter? Well, on this video, I will show you how to make your own quick shifter for your bike. For the controller, I'm using Arduino Nano. And don't forget the LCD display. This is 60x2 I2C LCD display. Then I read the code for it. And I test the code first to make sure everything is working perfectly and there's no bug at all. To be honest, I deleted some footage by accident. Sorry for that, viewers. Then you will need a multi-purpose box. Find the smallest one that can fit the control board inside. On this footage, I already soldered everything into the board. And I am using MOSFET instead of relay. But please, don't use MOSFET, it might blow up like I had. Just use relay instead. Make a hole for the cables. Clean the edge with X-Acto knife or anything else. Then tie the cable to make sure the cable won't break when pulled by accident. And solder the cable into the board. Make a hole for the bypass switch. Again, clean the edge with X-Acto knife or anything else. Add shrink tube to prevent from short circuit. Solder the connectors into the board. I am using pin header for the connectors. Make a hole for the connectors. Insert the connectors into the hole. Then fix it with hot glue. And screw everything up. For the sensor, I am using rear brake switch and the spring. This one is for Honda Grand or Honda Astrea. If you don't know about that, just Google it. Why I choose this? Because this one is the cheapest one that I can get. Just give it a test with 12-volt LED. After that, I solder it to the connector. Prepare the LCD and the connector or pin headers. If you are using pin headers like I do, remove one pin from the header to prevent flip connector. solder the LCD to the connector or pin headers. Then fix the connector cables with hot glue. Solder a cable to the ground pin on the LCD. Then solder it to the buttons. Solder the connectors into the button. Test everything up. To install the sensor, you will need a steel bar that has been cut like this if you want to mount the spring holder under the footrest, like I do. Don't forget to cut the edge of the steel, or your footrest might stuck and cannot be pulled. This steel bar used for spring holder, and I will place it on here. To hold the sensor in place, I use zip ties. Don't touch it right now, because you will need to mark and set the sensitivity. You will need an LED to know where the sensitivity is. Shift the gear and hold the pedal from 2nd gear to 3rd gear or 3rd gear to 4th gear until it's stuck and won't be shift to 3rd gear or 4th gear. Don't shift it from 1st gear and 2nd gear from the last. Then set the sensitivity. You might need to reset the sensitivity of the switch when you test it on the road. Once it's set, you don't need to set it again. Make sure the cable isn't tight enough. If you prefer to tighten the cable, you won't be able to down it. Then fix it with zip tie.
So I get problem on this quick shifter. This quick shifter is stopped working because the MOSFET can handle the current. So I don't recommend you to use MOSFET. I will replace it with relay instead. So this is my fault. I don't know if the MOSFET can handle the current. So I will replace it with relay instead.
Open up the tank. Route the cable under the tank. Make sure the cable isn't pinched under the tank. And keep away from the tank. Find the ignition coil. Then install the cable from the quick shifter. Don't forget to use electrical tape. Connect the sensor cable to the module. Route the cable under the bike frame. Make sure it's not pinched by seat. I connect the positive cable to the blinker relay. And I connect the clutch cable to the clutch relay. For the negative cable, just connect it to the battery or to the frame. Set the timing. Yeah. cut the excess of the zip ties. Alright guys, hit the like button if you like this video and share it with your friend. And if you want to see it in action, just subscribe for upcoming video about DIY projects or anything. Thanks for watching and see you guys on the next video.